Who's most likely to break a heart? 3, 2, 1. Right, do you wanna open my package? Right. Who's most likely to get smashed with the future in-laws? 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna say me.
I was gonna say me.
More is Irish. I mean, I'm not saying anything about Irish people, but Irish people do love a good drink.
Me and Molly have both got Irish in us. Do you know what? I'll give you that one. Yeah, I didn't really think about that one. Yeah, Irish, yeah, that's a big one.
Who's most likely to break a heart? 3, 2, 1.
You.
Me. I'm only going off that because of Love Island.
Yeah.
Not because more and anything's wrong, because it's not. Yeah. It's getting quite serious now. It's like...
Who's most likely to cry during a film?
Three, two, one. Tommy.
A sopping man, I am.
What's the last film you cried at?
The Notebook, actually.
To be fair, I'm not going to lie, I nearly did get emotional on Frozen 2 last night.
Jesus Christ, really?
Who's most likely to ignore the group chat? 3, 2, 1.
Me.
Yeah, literally. We just don't even message sometimes.
Who's most likely to be found posing for pics?
Three, two, one. Tommy.
Yeah. I mean, my girlfriend is an influencer, come on.
Yeah, and I've heard from training for this boxing, Tommy always walks past the mirror and tenses, looks in
it's
the mirror.
It's not that at all. I don't know who's been telling you that.
That's
false information. I pose.
He'll have to take his top off if he's going to do that.
It's too long.
I mean, do we want that? Yeah. Who's most likely to be too honest in a relationship? 3, 2, 1, me.
Yeah. I've got a bad conscience. If I do anything wrong, I can't live with it.
I'm so honest in a relationship.
I'm honest as too honest. Shit. Honestly, I get like honestly honest as in like who ate the last Oreo? Me, I done it. I'm sorry. Cried about it. Same
and then
thing.
He'll cry.
I've got a bad conscience for doing it. I've got my mind for weeks and weeks and weeks, so I have to come clean.
Yeah, I feel you. Who ate the Oreo? Me, I did it. I did it.
It was me, baby. I'm sorry. Who's most likely to re-gift a present for Christmas? Three, two, one.
Me.
You.
Yes. I've so done that before.
What? How do you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I've done it a couple of times. Only like chocolate, deodorant.
I'm sure there are things you use, aren't they?
No, my nan, right, your nan, or she gives me a bag of stuff and it always has like chocolate in it and deodorant and like little, like a hand warmer or something, like little things like this and they're great for reusing. So gotta love your nan. Who's most likely to embarrass themselves on a date? 3, 2, 1.
Me.
Tommy.
Yeah. I've done it a few times actually. I went on a date and I thought I was a big man. I was trying to keep up with her.
What, it's in drinking?
Yeah.
You tried to keep up with her and you?
It was a long time ago. It was like 3 years ago. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Next question.
She's carrying Tommy home. Yeah. Throwing him over his shoulder.
Who's most likely to have bed sheets covered in makeup? 3, 2, 1.
Me.
I'd have said me.
Maura used to get called Casper when she was younger, so now she wears makeup.
Do you know what? Yeah, probably, because Molly don't even wear that much makeup. Like, she don't, honestly, because...
I think that's equal to us. Does she not?
Nah, not really.
Yeah, I'm going
to honestly.
Yeah.
The only time when she wears makeup, really, is when she's going, like, to events. Other than that, it's just natural.
Yeah. But you are still naturally beautiful, Maura. Need to get that in there. Who's most likely to be whipped for their girl? Tommy.
Are you... Do you know what?
Don't need a countdown.
This is about having manners, right? I've come across about having manners, treating a girl right, but for some reason everyone thinks I'm going to be whipped. I'm a man.
Yeah, Tommy's correct.
I'm a man in this relationship.
I'm going to rephrase this because whipped, you aren't whipped. Because you do your own thing.
Thank you.
But you are just respectful.
Respectful.
And you do what your woman wants all the time.
You're running over, you're treading on thin weave, you get me?
Thin weave.
You're treading on thin weave.
No, you're not whipped at all.
I'm not whipped. I'm a man's man. I make the manny decisions. But also, it's 50-50, isn't it?
60-40.
Bollocks to you.
I'm Curtis.
I'm Tommy.
And this has been Who's Most Likely To?